If there is no students, then it will be no teacher.